know, the Apostle Paul, he wrote the church in Thessalonica, and he said, look, in everything, give thanks. Not for, but in everything.
Thank you, Lord.
And I don't know about you, I got a lot to be thankful for tonight. Amen. He woke me up this morning. Some people didn't wake up this morning. I had part of my right mind. I'm glad about that. And I can say,
thank you.